I am woman. And not just any type of woman. I deserve all the respect there is to offer. Sitting here by my